Suzy and welcome back. So for today's video, I'm going to be trying out a product that I got from Nature Republic, and it is the Shiny Gold Coloring Bubble. So this Shiny Gold Coloring Bubble hair dye is made up of 5 different kinds of oils.
And that is the olive oil, coconut oil, jojoba oil, camellia oil, and even primrose oil.
So I got this color. I don't know if you guys know. So I got the gold color, but there are so many other colors over there. I wanted to get the orange one, you know, because for the summer I wanted to dye my hair orange. But the lady at the shop told me that because I have really black hair, the orange one is not really going to be effective on my hair. It's not going to really work.
So she recommended me to get this one, the gold one. And she told me that I had to leave it on my hair for more than 40 minutes. Although on the back on the instructions, it says to leave it between like 20 to 40 minutes depending on your hair. But she told me I should leave it for exactly 40 minutes or maybe a little bit above 30 minutes because I have like really, you know, black hair.
I ain't feeling lonely in a morning, man, it's time to end the ride. Fading it too slowly, with those gonna lift me up this time. You were the only one who got me tripping up inside. All the words you told me, am I reading something different from your eyes? See you. Pumping thoughts are running wild. We got a good thing going, while we got our feelings amplified. Staying to the morning, countless hours spending by your side. You look at me, I'm soaring, seeing all the truth behind your eyes.